Make, formerly known as Integromat, is a powerful automation tool. With Make, you can connect your favorite apps and automate any workflow imaginable. Now, the beauty of Make and why I love it so much is how you can visualize your workflow in a matter of minutes. So let's take a look at how we can connect Paperform and your favorite apps using Make. With Make, we can trigger a new action to occur when our Paperform receives a new form submission. I've created a simple form asking a submitter to provide details on an upcoming project. Once my submitter completes a form submission, I want to populate my ClickUp task list while simultaneously creating a new contact within my Pipedrive CRM. So we'll break this down into three easy steps. Step one, I want to allow Make to receive data once my form receives a new submission. Step two, I want to create a new task within my ClickUp task list. And step three, I want to create a new contact within my Pipedrive CRM. So let us look at how easily we can set up this workflow as an automated process with Make. Now, I want to ensure that I have the three applications of services open: Paperform, ClickUp, and Pipedrive. Now, let us open up our Make account. And if you don't have a Make account, don't worry, because they actually provide a free plan that in itself is pretty damn powerful. So go ahead, sign up for a free plan, and then follow me for the rest of this tutorial. From our Make dashboard, we're going to create a new scenario. A scenario is what we refer to as an automated workflow. We'll be prompted to add our first module or our first app or service. So let us search for Paperform, as a new form submission on Paperform will be the event that triggers our workflow. Once selecting Paperform, we'll then need to connect our account. So select the add icon, then hit add again and follow the prompts. Once your account has been successfully connected, you'll need to select the form you want Make to watch, or the form that you want to receive the new submission data from. For me, that is my client project form. So select that from the drop-down menu and hit save. We then need to test the connection between our Paperform and our Make by running the scenario and allowing Make to understand the form's data structure. So select the play button here, then head into the form, specifically the live view of your form, and complete a test submission. I'll just quickly run a dummy submission here. And done. Now, heading back into Make, we know that the scenario test has been successfully completed. As we can see, we've got a notification here. So selecting that, we'll see that the data has been received and how we can view that data. Perfect. Step one complete. Now, step two, time to connect our ClickUp account. So we need to add another module, this time searching for ClickUp. Selecting create a task, we'll then follow the same process to authorize the connection and allow Make to make changes to our ClickUp account or a ClickUp task list. Once connected, we need to select our correlating workspace, then select the correlating space, folder if applicable, and finally the correlating list. Now, all we need to do is select what question fields within our Paperform are going to populate what fields within our ClickUp list. I'll quickly work through this. Firstly, the task name. I'm going to use the response of my submitter to my project name question field. I'll leave the assignee alone for now. Next, I'll tag the task with the name of the submitter. I'll use the submitter's due date here, and that is done. Sweet. Step two complete. Now, we'll move on to step three. Now, let us jump in again and connect our Pipedrive CRM by creating a new module. Well, we could simply create a new module, follow that same process, or we could add a router by selecting our tools down here and selecting router. We'll then place this in between ClickUp and Paperform and create two separate pathways. Let us now add the Pipedrive module and follow that same authorization process. There we go. And once the connection is successful, it's time again to follow the same process we just did, merging our question fields that correlate with the Pipedrive fields. The name, we can leave the owner and organization fields empty for now. And by default, Make will assign the owner of this contact as the admin of my Pipedrive account, me. We will also want to include the email by clicking add item, selecting the value field, and selecting our email question value. Once this is done, we'll click save. Okay. now it's time to test our scenario by clicking the run button once again and jumping into the live view of our form once again and submitting another test, or a test submission. And I'll just quickly again run through this, doing a dummy test. And successful, we'll head back into our make scenario. We can see that again, it has run successfully. And if we jump into our ClickUp and Pipedrive accounts, we'll be able to see that Make has automatically populated our task list and created a CRM contact. So jumping into there we can see successfully a new task has been created within ClickUp, and jumping into Pipedrive successfully, a new contact has been created. It's that easy. Now, if you'd like to learn more about the complex workflows you can create with Make, as well as the features and functionality, make sure to drop a comment below and we will create some video content for you. And if this has been a helpful video, be sure to hit the thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos on all things Paperform. Well, good luck and have fun making. We'll be right back.